How do you turn off Do Not Disturb on an iPhone? To turn off Do Not Disturb on an iPhone, swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. Look for the crescent moon icon, which indicates that Do Not Disturb is enabled. Tap the icon to turn it off. Alternatively, you can go to Settings, Do Not Disturb, and toggle off the switch next to Manual, or set a schedule for when you want Do Not Disturb to turn off automatically.